Yeah. Barely hooked. Thanks to the 80 worm and the treble in the tail. Yeah! Woohoo! Woo! That's why I love the 80 worm. Look at that. Look at that. I designed the 80 worm because this kind of situation, when the bass have so finicky bites, just barely grab the tail. And the 80 worm is the only worm that you can put a hook, a treble hook, a single hook, whatever you want, into the tail. Look, there will be no way to hook that bass with a regular, you know, Texas hook.